has a collection of talent. I could name 12 other teams. GWS are closer to a premiership than 10 or 12 other teams. Yeah, Hoskin-Elliott.
Oh, gee, it was courageous too. Well done, son. You won't remember it, but he will see it later down the track and be pretty proud of what he did, though. Yeah.
Who was it who laid the tackle on Jody Elliott in the third quarter? It was Kennedy. Gee, I thought he got a double dose here in the one game.
Watch his head here on the ground. Gee whiz.